This is Bronco, and his ID number at the Baldwin Park Shelter is A5138510, and I think he's the most handsome boy of the day. He's a very young, altered male German Shepherd mix, a year or so old. Came in as a stray on December 22nd out of Hacienda Heights, and he weighs about 60 pounds. Do you think he'll fill out a little more,
yes,
Jenna?
Yes, he's quite thin right now, so I think he's probably put on maybe a good 10 pounds. He's going to be a good-sized dog.
He's a big guy. He's a tall guy.
He's puppy. He's got some puppy energy, but as you can see, when he's getting attention, he chills right out and likes to sit on your lap. He knows sit on command.
Ah.
He loves playing fetch. He just needs, basic puppy training. He needs to be in an active home where he's getting a lot of exercise.
Right.
He's done well with other dogs, so just proper socialization. I think he'd be a great family dog. He's really loving, really affectionate, really playful. He just needs to be in an active home.
Yeah, exactly. And he's very curious. He's noticing absolutely everything that goes on around him. So he just needs, you're right, just the basic trainings. He's going to be a fabulous boy.
He loves everything and everyone.
Yes, he does. Yes, and he can love you. So please come on down and meet Bronco and get him out of here. He deserves it. There
oh,
you go.
Yeah.
Oh, he's
belly
like
wraps.
That. There's
belly
a good
wraps.
Idea. Good boy, Bronco.